Multiply by 100. Eight multiplied by 100, 800 divided by 9, 8 is less, therefore next 0. 80 is not less, therefore with 80. 9 multiplied by which number is nearest to 80 but not greater? 9 multiplied by 9 is greater. Multiply by 8. Subtract next 80. 9 multiplied by 8. Subtract next. That is not number, therefore complete, always complete with 0 here with point. 80. 9 multiplied by 8. Subtract, complete, multiply by 8, subtract, complete, multiply by 8, okay? Here is not less than 5, is greater, therefore here plus 1. 8 plus 1 is 9. Finish it.